I'm living proof of what the mercy of God can do. If you knew me then, you'd believe me now. He turned my whole life upside down. Took the old and he made it new. That's just what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy and the power of His blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done, but the goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. So much power in the blood.
The Bible says there is a time for everything. There is a moment for everything. You have started another journey. This is a milestone. Tuko hapa kuhakikisha kwamba ile safari mumekuwa mukitembea na vile mumeingia kwa hii safari. Tuko witnesses and we are happy and we wish you the best.
But for the mercy of God, now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness.
Kijana wangu, asante sana. Nashukuru vile umesimama na vile tuliomba Mungu mapenzi na vile ulikuwa nafikiria imefika mwisho. Na mimi nafurahi sana. I'm very happy about you. With your bride. Sasa utakuwa mzee na nimekukaribisha kwa moyo mkunjufu. Ukue na msimamo timamu. Ukae kama dad na mom. Na sisi tuko hapo kukusikilia. Mungu awabariki. Maisha marefu na muwe mfano mwema. Vijana wengine wafuate nyinyi. Mimi nimefurahi na asante sana.
Let this ring be a reminder to you, of the vows that I made to you this day,
the vows that I made to you today.
That all that I have, I give to you. For I do this, in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Try to come in between, for we have done this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.